In 93, we met Lady J. We were staying in New York, and we'd had ecstasy, very, very good ecstasy. And we woke up the next day, and as we looked up, we saw this tall, slim woman with a blonde bob walk past.